Now we are going to read How Do We Use Light? So let's start. What is light? Light stops things from being dark. Light lets us see things with our eyes. Light bounces off things and passes into our eyes. This is how we can see things. Some light comes from the sun. Some light is made by people. How do we use sunlight? People use sunlight to see. Plants use sunlight to make food. Solar panels. People use solar panels to turn sunlight into electricity. Electricity makes some machines work. How else do we use light? We use some light to help us see when it is dark. We use a flashlight to help us see when it is dark. We use some light for decorations. We use holiday lights for decoration. We use some light to tell us information. We use traffic lights to tell us when to stop and go. We use some light for fun. We use light from computer screens to see pictures. Done. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.